Jury selection is underway in Adrian Gonzalez's release trial. Gonzalez was convicted of raping and murdering 8-year-old Maddie Middleton back in 2015. He was 15 years old at the time of the crime. Because he was a juvenile when he was convicted and sentenced, he will be eligible for release once he turns 25. Gonzalez was originally set to have his trial finished before his 25th birthday last month, but the original jury was dismissed in August, complicating the timeline.